Okay. Just getting set up here. Okay. So we have just completed this clown town. So we're gonna head back to Well Springs. Let's get that on the map so we don't know what we're doing. Alright, Icarus time, let's get there. Alright, getting back into it, getting back into the rage. Yeah, the Icarus makes short work of traveling. Okay. Okay. All right, so this is pretty much where we last left off. So let's get ourselves down here. Okay. Welcome to Well Springs. Alright, let's go,
You're not getting in here. Go back.
Always by Grabthar's hammer. What a savings.
Hey, thank you so much. That's 3 months. You are a 3-month streak. I really appreciate that. It is good to have you. We've been doing some rage. Yeah, you know, I didn't really have a good way of notifying everybody that I switched schedules, so there's a number of people I think that don't know about it. But yeah, I posted it on my Twitter and on my page and stuff, but that's not really in your face unless you're looking for it, so. But I had to change. Wait. Oh, I'm going to the Winner's Lounge. Yeah, I had to change up my schedule a little bit because I have to start getting in more of a gear towards having like open evenings a little bit. So my streams are a little bit shorter. Because with the baby coming, I'm not gonna be able to do 4-hour streams.
Saw you on the killing streak.
So, just gonna be doing the 2 hours Monday, Wednesday, Friday.
I'm here to see Clegg Clayton.
Welcome inside, winner.
Which might work out better. Anyways, we're going in. We're hot shit now. What the? Okay, we're in the club.
You killed it, champ.
Hey,
love
champ.
Your style, gladiator.
Looking good there, killer.
Let's go, nuts. The bar's over there.
We're pretty much famous now. Short streams on more days does seem to work better for some people. Hey, you know, and being on the West Coast, streaming until midnight.
Hey.
I think a lot of people are there towards the end.
Listen up already. I got a great, nay, tremendous surprise for you all. Looky over there, dames and dudes.
Here he is, the infamous wasteland tycoon Clegg Clayton.
So ego-centered, he's been known to torture people just to get their approval.
I, the great Clegg Clayton, give you...
Clegg Clayton.
Go on! The only... Killer Dilla Walker! Our latest ass-kicking champion!
That's me. I'm apparently famous.
My latest golden goose. You stick with me, and the sky's the limit. You want to make it big? You want to be a star? Well, old Uncle Cleggy Clayton's got your ticket to the top!
I won't let you down.
What's that?
I want to make it big.
There's no goddamn doubt. Everybody's got a purpose on this rock, and yours just happens to be being the goddamn best! So, what do you say we go somewhere a little more secluded? I may be about to offer you the dealio of a lifetime.
Yes, excellent. I forgot why I'm even here, actually. Oh well, it'll become clear.
I, myself, need no introduction. Now, you've already heard of how I took my father's legacy and turned it into an empire. Of course, everybody knows the story of irresistible Clegg Clayton, the orphan multi-billionaire extraordinaire. That's why you're here, of course. I know. Everybody wants to see the digs of the wealthiest and most generous man of the land. Ah, here we are.
All right, Clegg Clayton.
Behold, Killer Dilla Walker. This is the innermost core of this high-powered city. This is the multi-watt nerve center of the Clegg Empire. My office, the cockpit from which I control my vast financial holdings. I am the richest man in town today. But soon, power absolute will be mine. Tremendous power. As soon as that old, decrepit crone, Lusum Hagar, surrenders her mayoral office to me, things here will take a turn or two for the better. I'll just you wait.
I think that's who I'm working for.
Rich not enough for you? You're cut out for something bigger, right?
Now, let me tell you about my father. My father was a great man. Everyone tells me he was a great man, but he built the base of Wellspring. He did, but my father, he lacked the vision to merge power and economics. He was a mayor, but he didn't have any real money, see? I do not lack vision, people tell me, and I tell people that I will become the most powerful man in the wasteland. What could possibly be so imminent? Oh, right. Hold on a second. Oh, Killer Dilla Walker, baby. I gotta take this. Please, make yourself at home. Pour some swill. Have a sewn shot eyeball. They're extra globby. Right?
Yeah, okay. All right, so this guy...
Oh, yes. I mean, no, I didn't mean...
He's a pretty good douchebag. All right, let's put the gizmo.
You know, Dan.
Oh, pfft.
All right, Lusum.
Yeah, like he's gonna not notice that.
He's already transmitting data. Good job. Now get out of there.
We'll get it. Hold on, I've got stuff to read. We've got intel. Note from Chaz. Thanks for the offer, Prime Rib, but I can't treat anyone better than anyone else. Otherwise, they're gonna make a slime Vogel dinner out of old Chaz, you dig? I had to stop throwing parties for the winners down there, because all the other racers got drunk. Then got real nasty. I appreciate you throwing a little extra bacon my way, but I don't think that means I'm gonna give you guys or girls a head start. What? Another one? Oh, tokens. I'm gonna steal those. I'm gonna steal some cash. Oh, and I got another. Office decorations. Mr. Clayton, sir, please refrain from doing any work at your desk for a few days. We have suspended your gyrocopter at the precise location you requested, but as mentioned during our meeting, the ceiling's ability to hold the extra weight is untested. The rig is in place, but we recommend caution at first. Okay, I gotta get out of this guest room. Isn't it going to be kind of suspicious that I just left? Couldn't have time. Didn't have time for that guy. Yeah. Okay. So this guy.
Oh, Killer Dilla Walker! One more thing. How is decrepit old Lucem these days?
I think he found me out.
Surprised? Yes, I just got wind. Nothing escapes Clayton. Yeah, it's true.
Okay.
My spies and agents are working 24/7 to keep me informed. I guess Clegg got the best of you. I guess you're just a loser after all. And as these are surely your final moments, I shall let you in on my big reveal.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
I got it all thunk out, you see. You see, I've got the most powerful player in the wasteland in my corner. Who? The Authority, that's who. I'm on a first-name basis with General Cross. So when they take over, oh boy, the sky's the limit. And all thanks to my extremely accomplished negotiation skills. I guess I'm just the best at everything I do, and you're just a stupid little Lucem puppet. Well then, goodbye, Lucem puppet.
Yeah, yeah.
Goodbye.
Do your worst. Oh shit. Okay. Alright. What are you gonna send at me? Oh shit. There's a big guy. Oh, shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. Nope, not this. Oh, Jumbo, you couldn't take it, could ya?
Lucem, you read me?
Barely. You okay?
Yeah, I'm right under Wellspring. Got dumped through the elevator shaft into some kill pit. But the real news is, Clegg is in bed with General Cross.
And we can't dally. I'm sending in a strike team for Clegg. He's gonna talk one way or the other. Over and out.
This guy was big. Shot a few rockets into him, though, and that did the trick. Get some pistol rounds over here. Well, he's not going to be happy that I killed his Jumbo. Okay. Got another data pad here. Jumbo needs looking after. Listen to me, you trash bags full of puke. I don't care how scared you are of Jumbo. That thing needs a person per day to eat, or he'll start withering away. Do you have any idea how much work it took to get him here? You better find something to feed him with, or next time I'll be throwing you your scabby ass in there. Okay. Just a human a day, huh? Looked like you would need more than that. Let's get ourselves out of here. Shit. Forgot how this game played. Very gruesome. Love it. Who's next? Oh, almost shot the mannequin. We got here a bunch of junk. Pacifist mode. Sorrow, coming in with the pacifist mode. Pistol out so I remember. What, how am I supposed to get in there? Good to see you, Sorrow, by the way. onto the data pad. Feeding Jumbo. No way I'm going back in there. Did you see that thing? Did you see what that thing did to Blitz? It ate him. Bones, armor, and gun. There's nothing left but a bloody streak where he hit the wall. Next time we just drop one of those people, we grab down to the pit, and we don't even need to go in there. I don't care if the boss paid a fortune to get him here. I ain't feeding him. Yeah, Jumbo's seen better days. Let's get in here. Alright, we'll get up here. Shotgun shells. Ooh, buddy! Did I just one punch this guy and... Oh, shit. I didn't do it. I just knocked the grenade back. No big deal. Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness. Come on. Toss a grenade my way, huh? Oh, come on. Get you. Okay, all right. Not too bad. Just a couple jokers. What do we got in here? Some more junk. Just a bunch of junk. Kicked her right in the back. Yeah. Killed her. Killed her with a kick.
Loosen. I found a tank. Predator. Authority issue.
That's the ticket.
Tank.
The Project Dagger Predator tank. If we get that up and running, we'll be good to go. Under our feet this whole time.
Oh, off the edge, buddy. Oh, exploded her. Okay with the grenades. They did that to themselves. Getting good at punching them down. All this pacifist mode has made me really good at punching people. Worn flywheel. Definitely got a lot of junk down here. Am I supposed to do something with this tank? Look at this thing, though. Oh, it's got his throne on it. Looks like they're working on it. Who's behind door number three?
There's my ride up.
What? Come on. Oh my god. Okay, gotta get out of here. Okay, alright. Got a few more than I anticipated. God. Oh! God, it's just so brutal. That's how you get the job done.
The team is in the tower, standing by. Shouldn't be long now.
Those were all non-lethal moves. Oh shit. They're just sleeping. Nothing to. They're just sleeping. Oh my god. He's got a shield! Okay, guys. Okay, okay. Alright! Not sure exactly how I'm supposed to take care of those guys. Oh god. Okay, all right. There we go. All right, all right. That's how you do it. You just jump on them. Okay, okay. That works. Yeah. What's this here? Datapad. Giving the game away. What the hell are you goons doing? You do understand that the time is very that time is a very important factor in our plan, right? Hagar's guards are sniffing around the elevator at night, saying they can hear gunfire from the sewers. If you give the game away early, there's no chance of having a glorious revolution. I invite you into my home, and how do you repay me? Just keep it down until I give the signal, then you can fire those guns that you all want. Okay. Alright, I'll hydrate. It'll help me read, hopefully. Here. More junk. Can't have enough junk, apparently. Did I get everything? It kind of feels like I got everything. Actually, not a lot in here. Some more junk. Oh, you know what? I should probably follow the little icon, huh? That'll get me out.
The strike team is in the tower, standing by. Shouldn't be long now.
Hook me up to their channel, so I know what's going on.
Yeah. Hold on. Go, go, go! Regroup. Formation. Lock and load. Breach! Clayton, drop the weapon. We're taking you down.
You're not taking anything, suckers. I'm Cliff Clayton. Halloween win!
Shit. I think that was Clay Clayton.
Should have done this job myself.
Where's he headed?
Likely to hide under his master's skirts. Well, at least we found the predator. Dagger's looking real good. Head over to my office, and we'll talk.
Okay, Lusum, but first I gotta read this datapad. Use the dumpster. Mary, we have given you a dumpster of your own to use. We know that you're getting... We know you get through a lot of scraps, but you can't just dump your rotten meat down the side of the cliff. It already smells so bad down there. The last thing we need is actual rotting carcasses all over the road. Next time, I'm not sending a crew. You clean it up. I mean, how could you blame her, though? Sounds fun. Sounds like a good time. Thank you so much, Sorrow, for redeeming the pacifist mode. I will now use guns again. I am not paying. There's no way in hell I'm paying for that last shipment. You bring me broken dregs and expect me to put it on display in my palace home? Probably saying that wrong. I told you 5 times that I wanted your best, and what do you do? Bring me? What do you bring me? Okay, I'm done. usually not that bad.
Hey, you. Can we talk? Just act casual.
Wait, what do you want?
Ranger Walker. I was told to keep my eyes peeled for you. I'm Wyatt Ferris. I handle special operations for the mayor's office.
I was wondering who handled Lusum's dirty work.
I do my part in keeping the city safe. Right now, I'm focused on slowing the Immortal Shrouded's aggressive expansion in this area. I could use someone like you for a high-stakes assignment. The Shrouded have taken over an old factory nearby. Seems harmless enough. But somehow, they managed to get the old reactors in there up and running, and they're using them to fuel further raids. They'll strike again soon. I can feel it in my bones. A demo team couldn't take out those reactors fast enough, but you already have the necessary tools to get it done. Can you help?
Okay. I can help. Okay. Is he talking about this one here? Because that shit was so difficult, I had to leave it behind. One thing we are going to do today, we're going to go down and we're going to fucking kill this sandworm. Big time. And we're going to take our tank to go do it. It's going to be awesome. But let me get to a point where I can start doing that. Let's return to, Lusum. Where's Lusum? Oh. Lusum? Lusum, Lusum, Lusum. You sent me on a mission to die.
What have you got?
So, I drove that scumbag out of town. Now we can focus on Project Dagger.
Yeah, for now. But he's gonna stick his ugly dome up again if we don't deal with him permanently.
There's gotta be something of value on the data you pulled from Clegg's computer.
I'm on it. Decrypting the data as we speak. We got a team down in Cleggy's creepy dungeon retrieving the Predator tank and the other tech as well.
Great. Let me know when you have the Predator up and running.
Will do. Now, with Clegg out of the way and the tank secured, we could benefit from your help on some projects around here. And I have a feeling that you could too.
A bunch of errands you want me to run. Oh, okay. So she's got different type of errands. Okay. So she's got a different set of projects, which probably means she has a different set of project rewards. Highlight the position of active convoys on the map. Haven't really done much with the... Oh, hey! Wingstick lock-on. Okay, you can... So you lock on and then you can curve the bullet like that James McAvoy movie Wanted. Okay, we'll do that. Yeah, we'll do this too because you know, I can. And I need to get to level 2, I guess. Items can be crafted with one less chemical component. I've never crafted anything. Items can be crafted with one less mechanical component and one less... So these are what the components are for, I see. Wingstick lock or lock-on is acquired 50% faster. Might as well. Let's just go ahead and get that. Yeah, that'll do. Because now I'm out. Mission complete, Wasteland Celebrity. Yeah, okay. Well, I think first things first, we're going to have to go take that worm out. I'm thinking we're going to get the tank. We're going to get the worm in that order. Maybe I should fly closer first. I'm pretty far away. Okay, we'll work our way down to the worm. That's what we'll do. Let's go here first. Let's see if we could take this. Let's see if we could take it. Let's get in the Phoenix.
Systems activating. Ranger Walker, things are bad out there, and you can really make a difference. Get working on my operations, and I'll make sure you benefit from the projects that they'll enable.
Well, if it's convenient for me, Lusum, I'll do it. Come on. Show your stupid face. Come on. Yeah, okay. All right. So we're gonna see if we can't do this. I've got the rocket launcher now, so I'm thinking when things get hairy, we'll bust out the rocket launcher. things get hairy, we'll bust out the rocket launcher. What is going on? One. Get the Felch right. Die!
Panels good.
Excellent. The Shrouded will have a harder time operating in this area now.
That's how you do it. That was messy. A lot of poor accuracy. But we done did it. We done did it. Was there, yeah, there's three more storage containers somewhere. Let's look around for those. Up here, possibly? No. I would imagine they were gonna be in those crates, but they're all shut. Huh. Up here, possibly? Negative, but there's one right there. Nothing up there. Two more of these things. Appears we have one more to find. Oh, a lot of stuff there. What's this? Assault rifle rounds. In here? No. Nothing in there. Where, oh where, could this last crate be? Over here somewhere? Negative. Ah! Here we go. Boom. Okay. Area complete. Now let's keep working our way down. Did I just hear opera? I think you did. Yeah, have you gotten to one of the... energy pylons? Those things? Plays that for you while you're murdering things. I only have your one camp. You've only done one camp? Oh, okay. Well, you just started. Let's get the Icarus out. Yeah, this will get us there quicker. What's going on? What was that? Whoa! What's going on there? Oh. Holy shit! Alright, let's get away from this thing. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Q! Jesus! Oh my god! Okay, the authority is pissed off. Let's just fly away. Fly away. So we're not bothering them. I don't know how I was going to take on that tank. Perhaps with my own tank. Looks like we've got an arc over here. Or is this just the meteorite? Got a situation over here. Alright, let's land the Icarus and check this out. Should I get this meteorite? This Feltrite meteorite first? We'll get the Feltrite meteorite first. Looks like we've got some buffalo or something out here. This looks about where the meteor touched down. Well, some goons. Boom! Boom! Yeah, there we go. I took care of him real quick. Just collecting all the feltrite. Yeah. Like the force push. I just got the slam ability, and that's a game changer. Oh my god. Why can't there just be one long focus to grab it all? I also got this thing. Pew pew. Okay. We're gonna have to check out what this is all about, because I'm pretty sure that this is telling me that there's an arc. Pretty sure that means there's an arc. Where am I? Okay. Well, I got that. I'm kind of working my way towards the sandworm, which is going to be quite a little thing once I get there. It's not marked on my map. I also can't really tell how. What's making that noise? Let's get into this jungle. I don't know what that noise is all about. We got like velociraptors down here. Interesting biome. What are you guys talking about? Is that it? Just the three of them? This arc is gonna have a weapon for me. That'd be pretty nice. Let's give it a good old save. You never know what's gonna pop out of these areas. There.
An arc. Jackpot.
Jackpot. Is that a mech? It's a mech. All right, mech. That took care of it. Come. Kick him over the edge. Nice.
Hello?
Security scanning not available. Nearby hostiles detected.
Where are you? Is that it? I mean, I guess I could walk in this water. It's not that big of a deal.
One more for the logs.
Oof. Those things are tricky. Jesus. Okay, we've got three more of those to find. Okay, here's one here. Two more to go. Go, there's another. We've got one more. No. What am I doing?
Dr. Kvasir is still out there, and we have to find him.
Every once in a while, there's a sneaky one. Up here? Here, I thought for sure it was going to be in there. Interesting. Where could it be? Well, let's find it on the way out. Let's see what this ARC 407A is all about.
Security scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 407A.
What do you have for me today? A nanotrite injector. Jam my arm in here. A new skill. Rush.
You have successfully installed ID accession, Rush. The Rush accession allows you to move at a dramatically heightened speed for a short period of time.
Hold Alt while moving forward to activate Rush. Okay. Oh, Alt?
Please repeat.
I mean, I guess so. I'm pretty fast without it, though.
Goodbye.
That's it? Oh, okay. Well, I guess I could probably enhance it, make me run faster than that.
Who goes there? Oh shit. Oh, not so tough today, buddy. Wow, that rocket launcher really helped. Those guys are kind of tough. Okay, he's busy. Let's do one more sweep. We gotta find this this crate. Bingo. Got it. Okay. Let's take a look at the nanotrites with Rush. Yeah, okay, I figured it had something to do with that. So let's just really inexpensively activate it all the way up to level 3. Okay, it looks like the only one I don't have is Vortex. Okay, so I'm going this way. Oh, so fast. That's pretty fast. I could get you out of Dodge. Is that a mech over there? Kind of short work when you got this smart launcher.
Another authority sentry.
Where's the sentry? What's this? The Ballad of Turgid Stump? Gather close and hear the tale. Or hear me tell. Of a beast thrown straight from hell. Turgid Stomp, his rotten name, a creature without guilt or shame. His saving grace was skillful hands which carried out his wicked plans. Our friend Gib Horseflesh took him in, and despite his nature made him kin. Between the two, they made a monster. With it, Turgid killed his sponsor. There's no one left who can oppose him. It's as if the very devil chose him. To carry out some evil plan, feel free to ask him if you can. I don't advise you tell this story while he is near, lest things get gory. All right. It's cute. Adorable. An arc chest here?
Hmm. Another signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
A signal from a ranger suit? Okay. And an authority sentry, level 7. All right, let's see if we can't find the loot. I mean, you'd think it'd be in here, right? No. Buggo's final fuck. I don't know. I don't want to read that. I don't like reading the walls of text. But, you could pause the stream and read it if you'd like to. There's one. And there's another one. That's... Oh, that's all of them. Here we go. Easy peasy. It was kind of all in this room. 3 weapon core mods. That's pretty good. 3 of them. All right. Do you think we should take this? We're close to it. We should take it, and we should find this ranger situation. We should. There it is. The goddamn bastard itself. Show yourself. What you gonna do now? God damn it. I did not dodge at all. Defibrillation. That'll heal you up. Whoa, buddy. I was flying too close to the sun there. Let's do this the right way. Hey, where do you think you're going? Damn it. Shit balls. We get it, you're tough. Oh my god, didn't see those coming. There we go. I think you're getting shot to heck. Yeah, no kidding. That was surprisingly a lot harder than I thought. I thought I could maybe do it without the cover, you know, because I'm so good, and turns out I'm not that good. But here we are, victorious. Alright. Let's go find that ranger. I like fighting things my own size. I don't like fighting those giant turrets. Watch this. Watch this. Boom! I got them all. Oh, there's a storage container. I gotta get the storage container. Where would this storage container be? Maybe close by? In one of these? Got some health. Much needed health. Yeah, there it is. Okay. All right. Let's go find the ranger signal. Where are you, ranger? Are you down here? Oh, is it? Did I just slam your body? Is that what I did? Ranger Wilder. Last log of Ranger Wilder. Allie, they got me in a cage of some kind. Grabbed me when I went out for a piss. Lost my gun. Prowley is going to kill me if I get out of this alive. Seems like the muties here are smarter than the ones we've got in the maze. Their leader is more crafty. Guess you have to be, living in this horrible fucking swamp. The Abaddons are even talking some crude language, but I can't make much sense of it. I can't make sense of much of the gibberish. I did pick up them saying something about taking the sacrifice. Me, I guess. To the Swamp King Crusher. That sounds bad. I hope you get there before my buddy. Hope you get here before then, buddy. If not, I'm going to make a break for it as soon as they try to move me. Wish me luck. Is this thing going to come after me now? Well, I don't know. It looks like he kind of got sacrificed. Okay, we're getting a little bit closer. The goal is the sand monster. So we're getting close. How about what we do is we get into the Booma. Let's just go there. Follow the road wherever it goes. We're gonna take that goddamn sandworm and destroy it. Hopefully the Booma's gonna be fast enough in the sand that the sandworm doesn't get us. I got a lot of boost and it recharges pretty quickly, so if I time it right, I think I can do it. I think those were good guys.
My bad. All right, we're in the old city. Familiar. Let's give it a good old save right here, because we know things are gonna get hairy, real quick. All right, Mr. Sandworm. Oh my god. These rocks are actually making it a little difficult to drive. Woo! Oh shit. I gotta get a little closer. Don't get stuck in the mud. Where'd he go? Where are you, buddy? There we go. There's some guys for you to attack, Sandworm. Mr. Sandworm. Mr. Sandworm! Mr. Sandworm, this is very difficult to drive in. Mr. Sandworm. Oh god! Oh god, what a hit! Once in a while, I hit it. Where is he? Where's the sand? Whoa, whoa! Okay, all right. Come on. Where are you? Okay, I'm longer range than it. This is good. This is good. Okay, it's coming for me now. Get it, get it! Oh, buddy! Alright, eventually I'll turn. Come on, over the hill! Goddamn sandworm. You think you're clever. There we go. There we go. We blew up one of its little thingies. It's actually not really that easy to aim. Whoa. Need to get all frisky. Come on, come on. What was that? That was just a bad shot. I shot nothing. There we go. It's got just the ones up by its neck. I think I maybe hit it there. Okay, all right. Okay, gotta get a little bit closer to this thing. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Jesus! Okay, we're getting real close. Okay. Let's not get cocky. The tank is actually not in real great shape. There we go. I feel like we're real close. Come on. Let's get back into its den. Come on. Stop moving around. Oh my God, I can't hit the fucking thing. I think I got it. New vehicle unlocked. The Armadillo. What? The Armadillo? Well, we'll have to try it out. It looks odd. Let's get up to this thing. Fella. Well, we got it. We got the goddamn thing. It's pretty good. We'll leave that rusty ass boomer there. Nice. Do I have to return to anybody now? It doesn't appear like it. I kind of got the reward just right off the bat. This guy's a level 8. MBTV balloon. That was weird. I thought I saw a vehicle here on the side of the road. Maybe not. What do we got going on over here? Some sort of interesting combat? Hey. Okay, alright. Alright, we got some stuff happening. Alright. I'm not gonna deal with that right now. Not gonna do it. Let's see what this new vehicle's all about, see if it was worth it. Okay, let's move on.
Gotta talk to Lusum again? Why we gotta talk to Lusum? Well, let's go this way. Look how fast this thing goes. I mean, it moves. I don't know what's so special about this. Oh, dear Lord. Okay. Are we doing this? Are we doing this? Why? I mean, this thing handles pretty well, actually. To be fair, I mean, it's... Didn't see that coming, though. Ooh!
Another bandit pit stop.
Bandit pit stop, you say? Oh. Oh, yeah. Let's do it. Oh, bandit pit stop. What? What is this, an abandoned one? Two of them. Oh! Hey! Be dead if you're on the ground. Nice! Just knocked all those grenades back. One out of five. Come on, where are they? I need like a big group of them. Where? I heard you. Throw a grenade at yourself. My abilities were not on recharge. Boom. Some Feltrite. Could be more Feltrite. One more? Just one, huh? Where could you be? Where could you be? Probably up high. here? No. There's this. 3 out of 5. Let's see. There's probably a button somewhere. Let's look for a door. There's a door. No button. Doesn't appear like I can get in that one. Or a hole in the wall or floor. In the floor, huh? Hole in the wall. Hex, good to see you, by the way. Didn't properly thank you for the follow. I do appreciate that follow. My sounds weren't working and I didn't even notice until after the stream. Felt kind of like a douchebag. But, yeah, thank you. What in the... Hole in the wall or the floor, or a button. For a door. I think I may have seen a hole in the floor on the second floor of a building. Oh, okay, good call. Shit. Right here. Nice. Okay, well, 5 out of 5. There's a fuel tank somewhere. The hell is that? Wasn't in here, was it? Interesting. They're pretty big. You'd think you'd spot it if... Oh, you son of a bitch. Go. Sincerely 1303, put your damn glasses on. What, do you want me to see or something? Alright, we'll do it. I'll do it for you. Thank you for redeeming the biddies. Good to see you sincerely. Okay, I think I completed that area. We're on our way back to talk to Lusum, because she always wants to talk to me. Let's get back on our one way. That's a perception boost right there. Perception plus one. Oh wow, this thing could really use a better reverse. Let's do it! Sometimes I feel like I need the perception bonus. Finding those crates is one of the harder things to do in this game. Whoa, buddy! I'm not even supposed to be going this way! Missed my turn somewhere. Whoa! Okay. All right. You guys missed your turn too, it looked like. Another sentry. God, those things are everywhere. I am so tired of fighting them.
just a big bullet sponge.
Take a turn. No!
Okay, we're taking a detour. This way. Yep, just slight detour. No big deal. Jesus. Good gravy. Come on. Mama Pajama.
It's one of them bandits.
Redeeming a hydrate. I can do that. I can do a hydrate. Buddy! Sometimes I lose complete control of the vehicles that I'm driving. Get 'em. Boom! Can't help myself sometimes with those.
Meteor.
Where's the meteor? Let's do the hydrate. That's some mighty fine H2O. I don't know what she wants from me. I felt like I just talked to her. Gotta ride this damn elevator all the way up to the top.
What have you got?
So, what do you got for me, Hagar?
The Feltrite fission cores have been stripped from all the old machines. Clegg must have used them to power his idiotic tower. We need another power supply if we want that tank to run.
You mentioned some good news?
Yeah, the gizmo you planted worked like a charm. Listen to this, straight off of Clayton's computer.
I am at my rope's end with you, Clayton. I have been more than patient. I have given you endless support, yet you have not delivered on your end. I am beginning to think that Clegg Clayton is not the powerhouse of a man he claims to be. I shall give you one last chance to explain. Consider yourself summoned. Go to the Goliath plant. There you will receive further instructions.
That voice. That conceited goddamn zombie relish. I'd know it anywhere. Did we get the coordinates? Please tell me you got the coordinates.
That we did. It's an area called Twin Falls, a bandit roost currently held by the Goon Squad. I'm starting to think these low-rent thugs are in deep with the authority. Would explain all that impressive equipment.
If this Goliath plant is any kind of authority base hidden under some bandit hideout camouflage, then I bet we can find all the felt fission cores we need there.
You read my mind.
I'll follow the coordinates and see what I can dig up.
Good luck, Walker.
I don't need luck. It's all skill, baby. Let's see. Where are we going? Ground control. Beneath the surface. That seems...
That seems pretty far out there. Let's go to these things first. I also want to get all of the ARC stuff. I got the rocket launcher, but that's still, I feel like I have so many more weapons I need to get. So we're going to go outside and we're going to go find ourselves another ARC. I'm going to get on the Icarus and we're going to fly to wherever the beams are. Seems to be a good way to do it. Okay, all right. Yeah, with all the arc weapons, you feel invincible until you fight the boss. That's before the final boss. Like, you think you're going to fight the end game boss, but you're not, and it was part of his plan. What? Well, I'm not falling for some boss before a boss fight. What I'm going to do is I'm going to get all the arc weapons. And then I don't care who I fight. I'm going to kill them all. What? Why can't I call it? Can I call it here? It's very fussy where you can call these things. Here we go. All right, Icarus. Take us to the skies. I thought it would be easier just to, find one. Let's go south. I know they're gonna be let's go over this direction. So southwest. Southwest. Let's get up into the skies. Into the skies! Whoa. Okay. Come on, where are the arcs? We found one in the sewers. And I feel like we saw another one while we were out that direction. Look at this thing. Let's go over here. Oh, okay, there's an objective I have over here, so let's just do this. There. Okay, let's do this objective real quick.
Laguni, Swamp City. Let's see if I can find anything about Dr. Kvasir here.
Seen a ranger in a long. We fought back to back, your kind and mine. Back in the war. Name's Mo Rummy. I'm just an old vet who keeps an eye out for the people of Laguni. Been living here a good long time now, and I know just about everyone.
Do you know anything about a Dr. Kvasir? Scientist? Real old?
Haven't heard that name since just after the war. He moved into the deep secreto, and then went completely off the radar. Nobody's seen him since.
Anything else you can tell me?
Well, the area around his base is usually awful quiet, on account of the heavy old security. But lately, there's been a whole lot of noise coming from that part of the wetland.
Okay, I'm gonna check it out.
Okay, that wasn't too bad. Now let's go to this arc.
Yes. Super speed. Oh, I can't until I get out of town. Can I get out of town already? There we go. It doesn't look like it's very far. Oh, I like that super speed. It doesn't last very long, but it's quite super. What the hell are these? Whoa, buddy! I got no health kits.
There's a slime-ridden mutie nest up ahead.
We should clear these mutie hatcheries out right quick. They'll grow out of control.
Did I get him? Did I get that big guy? I think I got the big guy. Yeah, that guy. I was not expecting that guy. Ooh. I actually wasn't expecting this at all. Well, might as well get all this Viltrite. Okay. Yeah, I did not expect that. All right. Seems that we've got some fighting going on.
Another authority sentry.
Ah, right next to where I need to. Okay, there's a lot of shit going down over there. Travel by rooftop. They'll never know I was here. I kind of want to be part of this fight, though. Okay. Alright, maybe I'll be part of that fight later. Must get to Ark. The motor parts are in that site. Okay. Well, we're gonna go back to it. We're gonna go back to that. Oh, wrong one. Oh, oh, oh! That was not the plan. 1, 2, 3. Hit them. The pistol. Oh, the big pistol. Boom. God damn it. I didn't die. I almost did, but I was able to defibrillate myself.
Welcome to Arc 410.
Jesus. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Okay. This looks like it's probably gonna hit hard. Okay, we do a little training too. The Firestorm Revolver fires slugs which can, on command, burst into flames. Oh, okay, that's cool. Oh, okay. Boom! 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 It's pretty cool. I was thinking it was gonna be just like a hammer, but overdrive. Okay, well, when you overdrive, it kind of hits just like a little bomb blaster.
Your training is complete. Ending simulation.
So I wonder, can I like pop a bunch of people and then burn them all? You thought it was going to be a pistol that would shoot something that would make the enemies look like they got punched by the Hulk? Yes. That's what I wanted. I wanted something with a lot of kick. I mean, this is cool. Makes me feel like magic. Okay.
Come on, buddy, Poopa.
Okay, holy shit. I'm not very good at that weapon just yet. Oh no. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, we'll try that again. I was just, I wanted to play with the pistol. Oh, fuck off, you. Oh,
Whoa, buddy. Man, those wing sticks don't do much. Okay, we are looking low health. Oh, shit. There's a lot of them out here. Where are you? This will heal me up. Right, where are you? Right there, I guess. That'll do. They just keep coming. Oh, fuck me. Why did I do that? God damn it. Jesus. This is why you don't put me in charge of a rocket launcher. Smokes. Ridiculous. Well, we got a cool pistol out of it all. Interesting. Right. Didn't get you though, huh? I mean, it's pretty cool. But it's, and also I get myself really hurt using it, though. Alright, so not what I expected. I can see what the weapons are, and I just have, like, a pretty hard time. I mean, hypercannon. I mean, these are probably going to be cool. I was hoping for, like, a
just a really heavy hitting one shot kind of gun. But it doesn't appear like that's going to be given to me. That's cool though. Alright, we're going to need to murder some of these guys. Let's do a save. Apparently can't live very effectively. Let's get in there. Yowzers. There you go, buddy. Okay. All right. Excuse me, what the... What am I, everybody's favorite target now? Oh my god. My god, why me? Get fucking killed. What? Guy, I was helping you. Is anybody else out there? Little dog creature. I think I got them all. These fights are getting a lot harder. Use a little crate of ferrite. Oh god. Oh shit. What is this? No, no! Alright, defibrillize ourselves, Zach. Back into fighting shape. Jesus! This pistol does like no damage unless you do the finger snap thing. No. Man, we got the Force on our side. Well, that's where I'm supposed to find the shit. No wonder these guys keep... Yeah, they're not gonna go away until I do this objective. Okay, 3 motor parts.
Another signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
I am in the middle of something. I can't be going chasing rangers. Holy shit. Actually see one out here. Oh, was it just the 3? Alright. I thought for some reason that one didn't have one. Okay. Well, we got those. We did it. Sometimes we don't know what we're doing, but we end up getting things done. That's all that matters, right? Getting things done. If in the end... I mean, I like the fire starter pistol, but I was kind of hoping for something a little bit, you know, that packed a little bit more of a punch. Unfortunately, that is not what we're gonna get. Oh, it's just a bush. I was like, what is this mammoth creature? Do I like Takis?
like the little rolled tacos that has your choice of beef, chicken, or beef or chicken. is that what we're talking about? Takis? Or is that the rolled up potato chips? Are we talking about a food? Or am I just kind of thinking of food right now? I'm going to assume we're talking about a food. Yeah, okay. All right. The Takis, the chips. I don't know. It's been a while, actually, since I've had any Takis. But I remember seeing a commercial. Yeah, the rolled up. Yep. They're like Doritos rolled up like a taco. Or not like a taco, like a, I don't know. I know what you're talking about. Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay with them. I can dig them. Hey, fella.
I am Garcia the Gregarious, trader and traveler, merchant of fine.
Have you ever had a grilled cheese sandwich? Yes.
I may be Walker. Are we really speaking like this?
Well, of course. That is how we show our caliber.
I make a mean grilled cheese sandwich.
My wares are quite superb.
Let me then scrutinize your
smart
vendibles.
Oh, with pleasure.
Let's just buy a whole bunch of rockets. We're backup rockets. Add Takis to a grilled cheese. My god. Make it crunchy. Dum, 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 dum. Well, I'll have to go get myself a pack of Takis. I don't believe I have any of those in the home. I was eating some Pringles earlier in the week. Not the same. Gonna buy three of those. I don't know what they are. These schematics teach you how to craft and then upgrade health infusions. You put a slice of cheese under the Takis, and then another slice of cheese on the Takis, and then in between the two pieces of bread, butter the bread on the outside. That way when you grill it, it gives it a nice buttery, crispy outside as well. Nice to do it on a nice thick piece of bread. Maybe use like a Gruyere cheese or I mean, it could go with the classic cheddar. Could go with a mix of different white and yellow cheeses. That could be interesting as well. Okay. We bought your stuff. So I used up all my rockets. I had to. Why can't I change my rocket launcher? Well, I definitely can't say it's a bad idea. Definitely sounds like the kind of food that'll put you to sleep. Oh my god. I don't want to fight that thing right now. Okay. Okay. I've gone over. I have to end it here. Let's save it. Yeah, but we'll be back on Monday to do some more of this. It's really good. Makes the grilled cheese spicy. There's a few different flavors of Takis, right? Or is it just the one, like nacho cheese, like hot, nice nacho cheese? Kind of. That's how I remember them. Like they're orange. Kind of like a hot nacho Dorito kind of chip, just more intense because they're all rolled up. Yeah, so like I said, I'm gonna end it here and come back on Monday. We'll get back into it and we'll shit, what are we doing actually? We're gonna go do this Ranger. We're gonna do Trapped. Ranger Echo. We're gonna figure out what the hell's wrong with them. And then we might try to just take out these stupid sentries because we gotta do it. Wet wood. A muty nest. Actually haven't done one of those, so maybe we'll do that. We'll just kind of clear this whole area out. And then drivable mech retrieval. No, we gotta do that. We're gonna next, you know, on Monday, we're gonna come in and we're just gonna do this whole area here. We're gonna hopefully get some new toys to play with. And then we'll just kinda start hitting the objectives. Because we gotta get further in this game. I feel like we gotta get to this area. Maybe this is where we're gonna see some of the good weapons. Like the plasma face melter, charged pulse cannon, fire superheated energy bolts at your enemies, and melt faces. So I want that. That sounds like a good time. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. Thanks for the subscription. Thanks for redeeming all the biddies and all that good stuff. I really appreciate all you guys hanging out. The hyper cannon. That's what I want, too. I want that fucking hyper cannon. Can be fired with a single trigger pull, but when aimed, it can be charged before launching to devastating effect. Best used as a first strike weapon over range. Are you trying to tell me how to use the weapon? Come on. Can rip people in half. That sounds like a good time. Sounds like a pretty good time. Oh, I forgot that it had, like, stats. Yeah, the combat shotgun, it's hard to beat the damage on that thing. I tell ya. Grav dart launcher, too. Spray the target full of grav darts and then throw them around like a ragdoll. That also sounds pretty fun. Okay. Enough of this. Thanks for hanging out, guys. I'll see you on Monday. If you stream, maybe I'll see you in your streams. But appreciate you guys hanging out. Have a good night. Hex. You're the last person talking to me. All right, have a good one.